Hello, PMI Chicagoland chapter. My name's Rick Morris, and I'm so excited to be your presenter for the online meeting that's happening May 13th, 2020. Now, we're going to be discussing one of my favorite topics, bar none, which is the art of ethical influence. My friend and mentor, John Maxwell, says leadership is influence, nothing more, nothing less. And I believe that influence is one of the number one skills that a project manager should develop. And I'm going to tell you all the reasons why we should be developing this skill set on this meeting. As a matter of fact, I just had the honor of working directly with Dr. Robert Cialdini, who wrote the book Influence, The Science and Practice of Persuasion. And he has six principles of persuasion that is just absolutely known. It's an automatic, almost click-whir response in our brain when these principles of influence are utilized. So we're going to talk about those principles of influence. We're going to talk about how to use them in an ethical manner, and we're going to talk about how to develop influence as a skill set as a project manager. I'll also give you some of my favorite anecdotes and stories, as well as the elevator speech every project manager should know. So we're so excited about this meeting. We really hope that you'll join us. It's at 6 p.m. Central Time, and that's going to happen again on May 13th, 2020. We hope to see you there.